Are we rolling? All right. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, for the first time ever, the bus driver, Pedro Garcia, is at it again.
Come here. Get over here, bus driver.
What?
Get over here.
What?
Come on.
What?
Over here.
What?
Oh, the camera's over here. All right, bus driver Pedro Garcia, do you know who your challenger is today?
I heard it was some little prick by the name of SpongeBob SquarePants.
That's right, SpongeBob SquarePants, at the SpongeBob SquarePants from Nickelodeon. He is gonna...
I'm gonna take him down and eat his liver.
Let's see what SpongeBob's got to say about it. Roll it.
Are we rolling?
Yes.
We're rolling?
Yeah.
Once again, Chip is at it again. Here we are with the one and only SpongeBob SquarePants. Sponge? Bah! Well, what do you think of... I see you drinking some cocoa. How's the cocoa? Bah! What do you think about your challenge tonight with Pedro the bus driver? Little bitch! Why do you always have to do this to me? Charles, why do you always have to do this? Why do you always put me with the idiots?
Sorry.
Alright. Well, for tonight, the one and only, Chip brings you Pedro, the bus driver, against SpongeBob, the motherfucking SquarePants. Bye! Are we rolling? We're rolling?
Yeah.
Is this my name again?
Your name's Chip. Guy, quit smoking.
I'm telling you what to do. Chip's at it again. Here we are at the special ring that Pedro the bus driver Garcia and SpongeBob motherfucking SquarePants is gonna be at it. Here, we have the couch with many props to use. You can phone a friend if you need some help. There's the Muncha Turtles, whatever it's called. We have the candle. SpongeBob's favorite weapon is the candle. He goes and he smashes it against the opposition. And then over here, we have some bills. Oh, Pedro the bus driver Garcia hates the bills. If SpongeBob finds out his only weakness, paying the bill, it's over. And then we have some People Magazine and Espanol. God, that's all I can say. That's my wiener schnitzel. So ladies and gentlemen, with no word further ado, Pedro the bus driver Garcia versus SpongeBob SquarePants, and I am the special referee. Let's do this. We're rolling. Alright, Chip's at it again for one night only, and our first contender, Pedro the bus driver Garcia. Pedro?
Get ready for the bus ride!
Are we rolling?
We are rolling!
Alright, Chip. I'm Chip. My bad. Well, as you already saw, Pedro, the bus driver, Garcia here, and... Let me talk.
Sorry.
He's gonna crush SpongeBob SquarePants with the bus ride. Alright, for no further ado, from this side, SpongeBob SquarePants.
Get out of here, you little twig!
Fuck you!
Get out! I wanna fight you!
Round one! Ding, ding, ding!
What's wrong, bro?
Oh no, he's at it! He's doing the fight! Oh my goodness! It's SpongeBob! SpongeBob is taking out Pedro the bus driver!
Come on, you little bitch! Headbutt, motherfucker! Headbutt! Oh!
Oh my god! Oh, he suplexed him! Look!
Bus rider jammer!
Oh no! He moved! Come on, motherfucker! Bah! Oh no!
SpongeBob, use the candle!
SpongeBob, SpongeBob might load. Tag me in, tag me in, tag me in.
Oh, fuck your ass.
Leave SpongeBob alone! Leave SpongeBob alone! Go! Motherfucker! SpongeBob! We got you in the field! He's not gonna like fields!
I didn't want to use this on a kid.
Get off! Stop the kids on the field!
No! $36! Must add it to this thing!
What's wrong? What's wrong?
SpongeBob, you're killing me and I have to add it, but am I doing it right?
No! You're supposed to subtract it! You're supposed to subtract it! Subtract it!
I hate bills!
We're rolling. Hi, my name's Jesus, and I play the retarded kid number one in the last couple of clips. And what I really want to talk about is that my character just didn't come out of nowhere. It has a point, and that's teenage pregnancy. If you have sex while you're a teenager, you might get pregnant, and you might get a child, like the character I play today. His name was Retarded Tim. And Retarded Tim, funny gal. I mean, look, you can see my crotch. Isn't that the craziest thing ever? Well, anyways, my balls are separate anyways. So what I'm trying to say is that use a condom, birth control, any type, a diaphragm. I don't give a shit how you do it. You know what? Don't even do it. Take it anally. I don't give a shit. But then it brings it up to another topic, STDs and sexually transmitted diseases. And, what?
You got 10 seconds left.
I got 10 seconds left? Don't do it. Now let's dance. Aerobics. 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 Yeah!